The spiritual giant, Reverend Prophet Timothy Ajalogun Ifeoluwa Ojutisha, his relationship with God, attitude towards things that has the name of God, and his effort in planting the real gospel of Jesus Christ as it was in the ancient time, shows his heart filled in propagating the kingdom of God without minding the things of this world, but being careful of his end. He is a preacher of peace. That is why the peace of his nation Nigeria and the entire world is his priority. At his tender age, he gave himself in serving and assisting the less privileged in deep humility. This is why God has been using him on the gospel field to evangelize, win souls, assist people's faith, leading them through the ancient path of God, open their spiritual heart eyes, empower and shows them what is acceptable in the sight of the Holy Spirit. Reverend Prophet Timothy Ajalogun Ojutisha, God has through him made a great impact in Africa, Europe, America, Asia when it comes to preaching the word of salvation to eternity. This is a great opportunity for America and the entire world as one among the special to witness the name of Jesus Christ, to behold the power of the Lamb of God, his atonement, significant, and his death on the cross. As God is sending this accomplished kingdom preacher to export the propagating of God's kingdom to the United States of America, truly this will not be the first, but as God made all things anew, he has been going and coming not as businessman but to preach and win souls into the kingdom of God. In the year 2015, the Holy Spirit spoke with the Word of God in USA on anxiety and acceptable faith. The 2016 edition was held in Abuja, while in 2017 peace was pronounced to the churches of God on earth through his servant. 2018, God told us all that we all are his witnesses, and 2019, kingdom seekers. In the year 2020, the world lost its taste, everyone in panic as that detestable pandemic, COVID-19, greeted the world. Restrictions at nook and cranny of the world, thereby observed the GGC America in Nigeria, themed Living Word and Rededication, and 2021 as well. Year 2022, Jesus Christ has prevailed. All things start afresh. Let us all come together at the feet of Jesus Christ for the living water at this Hotel Conference Center, Route 18 South NJ Turnpike, 1 to 95 Exit 9, East Brunswick, New Jersey, USA, on Friday 23rd September, 5 p.m. Nigerian time and 12 p.m. USA time, Saturday 24th September 2022, 6 a.m. USA time and 10:30 a.m. Nigerian time, and on Sunday 25th September 2022, 8:30 a.m. USA time and 2 p.m. Nigerian time. Make it a date with God and you shall not regret you did. May God bless iGEM abundantly. The good signs follows in Jesus' name. Amen.